the States. So you need to try Dr. Pepper, Mountain Dew, and a 7-Eleven Slurpee. We got, I think we're getting strawberry Slurpees. Is that good?
Yeah.
That is perfect.
Big cinema? Sweet. All right, you guys, Tokio Hotel in the studio, and, you know, fans are calling from all over the world, so work your way through. Do what you got to do. 800-520-1027. Website, of course, kissfm.com, keyword JoJo. First question, or second question, technically, I got to ask you guys, and I asked you briefly the other night, the name Tokio Hotel. Once again, can you explain why you picked that name, and what name, if you can remember, did you reject? Like, you thought, no, let's not go with that, you know? So why Tokyo Hotel?
You don't
want
to know the other names.
Really?
The other names are, you know...
It's really bad.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Sounds worse than the name George.
So you thought, we'll name the band George.
Yeah.
Nope, we'll scratch that one off. So why once again, the name Tokyo Hotel?
Because we are just city people. We love to travel around and see, you know, huge cities and stuff. And that was our dream. So we picked Tokyo. We've never been there, but we really want, and it sounds just good. Tokyo sounds good, so we picked Tokyo. And hotel, because you need hotels when you are in the whole wide world and you
right.
travel around. You need hotels, and we search for a symbol, which is always with us. And so, yeah, that's because Tokyo Hotel.
Tokyo Hotel has never been to Tokyo.
No.
You're
right.
Kidding me. Wait, is there like plans? Are you guys making plans to go?
Yeah, we really want. We hope that we can maybe this year.
Yeah, maybe this year or next year.
I think it's just, Tokyo Hotel definitely has to go to a Tokyo Hotel. That makes total sense, right? All right, you guys, get them calls in, 800-520-1027. Once again, on with the countdown, 36 Mafia, Lolly Lolly, at number 8, Tokyo Hotel, in the studio, y'all.
2.7.
JoJo's top 9 at 9.
Number 8.
Okay, these guys are from Germany, so don't get confused with the name. Name of the group, Tokyo Hotel. I gotta ask about the just living in Germany, okay?
Okay.
If you live in the States, if you live here, you watch TV, you know there's no nudity on the TV, right? I was told in Germany that you click on TV and commercials have like, you know, nudity on there, and it's like, you know.
Yeah, sure.
Really?
Oh, yes.
Like, so you can watch.
You don't have that in America or what?
No, we like.
Really?
You can watch, if you have like, if you have a special channel, you can get that.
No. You can get it in Germany at every channel.
Yeah, every channel.
Really?
Yeah.
In the night.
So like during the day, you nothing, but at night?
At night, after 12 p.m.
Yeah.
That's crazy. So when you come
That's
here.
That's awesome. That's big cinema.
Yeah, it's big cinema. Big time. What about the, you said drinking age is, like here you have to be 21 to drink anything.
And that is really hard for
That's
us.
That's hard.
In Germany, you can drink beer and champagne and stuff with 16.
With 16, right? And the hard stuff was 18.
With 18. And with 18, you can do everything.
Yeah.
So 16, beer, wine.
Yes.
18, drink anything you want.
Yes.
Right.
And do, wow.
So Tom and me, we were so happy that we became 18 and we were like, yes.
You guys
and now
be,
we are in LA and now you have to be 21. It's really hard.
But we don't care.
So no, we don't care. We just drink orange juice and stuff. So.
Yeah.
Well, you think like a rock band coming through, you know, you're at your drinking age and what if you say I'm German? Do people
no,
know?
No, they don't care.
Wow. All right. That's just, I was hoping I would have bought you guys some German beer, but I was told that you guys can't drink in the States. So
yeah.
I'm sorry.
That's totally right.
So I'm going to bring you guys Dr. Pepper. Mountain Dew, and a 7-Eleven Slurpee. See what you guys think.
All right.
All right, number 7 tonight, according to all the votes. Debut on the countdown. Good night to have it go down. Tokyo Hotel, Monsoon, at number 7. Yep. Before I stick the track on, what can you guys tell me about the song? Is there any kind of, you know, does it mean anything special, or just a song with random lyrics?
No, it means a lot to us because it was our first single ever, the first single in Germany and in every country, and that was our first number one hit, so yeah, it means really a lot to us. It's a love song. It's a true love song about fighting for your true love and everything, and yeah.
All right, you guys, Tokyo Hotel, Monsoon, at number 7.
Yes.
JoJo's top 9 at 9.
I've been waiting here so long.
Okay, we're just going through the differences between, you know, LA and Germany. And you guys do not have Taco Bell in Germany.
No. I've never been there.
You've never, ever, ever?
No. Never, ever, ever, ever.
Oh,
never,
my
never.
God.
And would ever,
you,
ever,
ever, ever? Would you like me to have our guys pick up a Taco Bell burrito or
yes.
not?
Yes.
Yeah.
Why not?
Why not?
You're vegetarian, so bean and cheese, right?
Right.
Hey, Fat Daniel, Carly from the block, if you can hear me, I know you're already picking up the Dr. Pepper, the Mountain Dew, the 7-Eleven Slurpees. If you have time, can you go get four bean and cheese burritos? You can get me one, too. Make it five. From Taco Bell. What else, what do you have fast food over there? Burger King, you said.
Burger King, McDonald's. And we have
sometimes you find Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Kentucky Fried Chicken, right?
Yeah. Right. And what's the one you said?
Pizza Hut.
Yeah.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
It's not fast food.
You don't have no In-N-Out.
No In-N-Out.
All right, and you also said you don't have the Playboy Mansion.
We don't have the Playboy Mansion. I mean, you know, my flat is nearly the Playboy Mansion in German, but
so
we don't have that.
So your flat is like, I guess what you mean by that is, it's big cinema.
I think I have right. I have more bunnies than you.
Really? So, like, anytime, day or night, there are, like, chicks running in and out.
Right.
Real? Okay. Yeah.
So
more in than out. More in than out, right.
So if, like, a chick in Germany wants to go to your flat, do they just walk up, knock on the door? Or how do they, you know, how do they get in contact with you?
Yeah, exactly. Just knock on the door and say, hello, here I am.
Hello, I'm Pamela.
Hello.
Last name Anderson. Hello.
Right.
Hey, what about like if you're in LA? Have you guys met anybody in LA? Like you got? I'm sure people know. I'm not gonna say, but I'm sure people probably know where you guys are staying because fans follow you guys around, right?
Yes.
So any chicks knocking on the door like hello?
In our backstage room, but not in our hotel.
No.
So far.
No.
Yeah.
What would happen if you know? They knocked on the door. Do you like act like nobody's here? Like what do you like? Do you like come in? Do you say like we come in? Off? No, that's not right. Damn. But do you? What would you?
I think Tom would say come in, Pamela.
I bet you would, right?
Yeah.
All right, you guys. Tokio Hotel in the studio. I'm gonna start going through the phone lines. I know it's murder to get through, so keep calling up 800-520-1027. Once again, you guys, some love. Tokio Hotel in the studio.
Kiss FM's Ryan Seacrest in Il Cielo in Beverly Hills.